get to Windsor, well, if you see, you know, a cafe where we can park our bikes outside, we can stop and chill, or we can stop somewhere. My mic is right at the front of my thing. Yeah, I can hear you real good. Alright, just take your time. Yeah, that's the key thing. Okay? Yeah, when you get to the when you're taking a left, I want you to be close to the left, so you can put your foot down, just to make sure no one's going to come up on the left hand side of you. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay, you press it left to go left, right to go right, and every time you want to cancel it, you press it in. What about it? Yeah. You only use beam like when it's like a dock, right? You're not like a car beam. Yeah. You don't need a high beam. Yeah. Okay. I'm a bit worried you haven't got gloves on. Hey? Do you want to try these? Quickly try these. Hold on. You get off your bike. It's easier. Alright, because you got my old gloves, haven't you?
Yeah.
Eh?
What?
No.
What?
You haven't brought any gloves?
I got some gloves.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I'll put them on then.
No, try these. Yeah.
Hold on, I'll tell you why. My worry is being that they're not handcuffing and not slacking it. So if you're behind me,
yeah.
I need to be worried, so I'll put them on.
Okay. And if there's a gap, you know where the thumb is? See, on my bike, look, it's left and right here.
Yeah,
it's a little bit easier. The cancel is annoying. Oh, okay. The only thing is, Bob, you know, your hands always go out first. Yeah? And you know, it's not good you're not riding with them. It might take you longer, yeah, to indicate and all the rest of it, but... Where am I? Did I give you my other one? Thought I did. No. Yeah, I thought I did, but... Oh, okay. Alright. Yeah, just try it. I'm behind you. So you got a little bit more time, yeah? Maybe they're a size too big, maybe just send them back. Yeah, and get a smaller size first, and then work your way up instead of working your way down. Yeah, then I think you can just get a smaller size. If you got them from a sports bike shop, you'll be able to change it. Okay, check over your shoulder, it's all clear. Time. you got it in neutral?
Got it in
here. Okay, so that's how you should be in that position. I mean, you know, you would normally be a little bit more to your left, okay, only because you wouldn't want someone slipping up, so now you'd have to do a left shoulder check, okay, so before you go, let's go, left, right, and then go. Yeah, you're right. That's it. Stop. Okay. So don't grab the brake. Always pull it in. Okay. So let's go. Right shoulder check. Now. Okay. So that's it. Take your time. Don't go too fast. Keep your feet in it. Over the roof to the left. Right. Yeah. As they were going to change, left, right, right shoulder check, off you go. Okay, you must do the right speed, you must be in second gear as you're on any approach, and junctions are the most dangerous thing, so you need to control that bike. Yeah, you need to control it on the junction. Yeah, we're going to go left at the roundabout. Okay. Do it together, Bob. Never put brake first. Okay, you can lock up your back wheel. Okay, right, yeah. Front and back. Okay, together. Okay, you need to indicate. Let them know what you're doing. That's it. Okay, you go, 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 go. It's good for you. All right, that's fine. Watch your back. Slow down. That's fine. Switch to the 20 miles per hour, the 20 miles per hour zone. Okay. Fine, you're fine. Anytime you want to stop, you get a breather. Let me know. Okay, because I know, you know, that's it, fine, okay, just look ahead, look way ahead, you may turn in, carry on, don't stop for him, we're on bikes, so I can don't stop for that one, alright, yeah, okay, because you don't want to put your foot down, right, okay, so then you don't make it up, okay, you can either pick the left lane or the right lane, when you get this further up, if we're going straight, stop to you. You should have again been anticipating the lights, so they might have changed, yeah, and you grab the brake again a little bit too much. You shouldn't be doing that. Control the approaches, control them, okay. Don't worry about people behind you. You okay, yeah. So in a bike, right, when you come to a junction, you know, when you see the white lines, the dotted lines near the junction, be in third. Okay? Halfway down, you should be in second. Okay? You're going to have to do a left shoulder check. Make sure no one is coming up behind you. You are okay. Okay? When the cars on the right hand side stop, then you drop it into one, okay? When you, you should always have your right foot up, but let's say your right, yeah, I'm putting the brake as well. Okay, in case someone shoves you in the arse. Right, I haven't got one. I haven't got mine on, but okay. So keep an eye on the right. When you think the cars are about to stop, you can